When I was a kid, every time I asked my father, "Where are you going, Daddy?" And he'd go, "Going to Dallas." It didn't matter if he was going to 7-Eleven. He was always going to Dallas. A lot of stuff my father did has stuck with me through the years. I was writing with Alan Jackson early on. He said, "Let's write a song about a city." And I said, "Well, what about Dallas?" So we scribbled this down and turned it into a song. And oh, how I wish Dallas was in Tennessee. If I could move Texas east, she'd be here with me. If nothing else would come between the two of us, if Dallas was in Tennessee.